Section 4 of Little Pillows, or Good Night Thoughts for Little Ones by Francis Ridley Havergal. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Third Day, The Red Hand. I am he that blotteth out thy transgressions. Isaiah 43:25. There was once a deaf-mute named John. Though he never heard any other voice, he heard the voice of Jesus, knew it, loved it, and followed it. One day he told the lady who had taught him, partly on his fingers and partly by signs, that he had had a wonderful dream. God had shown him a great black book, and all John's sins were written in it, so many, so black. And God had shown him hell, all open and fiery, waiting for him because of all these sins. But Jesus Christ had come and put his red hand, red with the blood of his cross, all over the page, and the red hand, the dear red hand, had blotted all John's sins out. And when God held up the book to the light, he could not see one left. Now his sweet word to you tonight is, I am he that blotteth out your transgressions. Will you believe it? Only believe, and according to your faith it shall be unto you. It is no fancy or mere feeling, but God's truth, that Jesus Christ's blood has been shed. Nothing can alter that, and that his precious blood blotteth out our transgressions, as St. Paul says, Colossians 2:14. Blotting out the handwriting of ordinances that was against us. And oh, how much there is to blot out! Sins that you have forgotten, and sins that you did not think were sins at all, besides those you know of, today, yesterday, all the past days of your little life, and all these written in his book. Do you want to have them blotted out forever? Do you pray, blot out mine iniquities? Do you want to know that they are blotted out? Then take his word about it, and just believe that it is true and true for you. I have blotted out as a thick cloud thy transgressions, and as a cloud thy sins. Return unto me, for I have redeemed thee. I am trusting thee, Lord Jesus, trusting only thee, trusting thee for full salvation, great and free. I am trusting thee for cleansing through the crimson flood, trusting thee to make me holy by thy blood. End of section 4.